Hey guys, so I'm in Boston right now. I'm actually here for orientation at Boston University. I got here super late last night and I'll be here till Saturday, but orientation is only today, Wednesday, and tomorrow, Thursday. And yeah, let me give you a super quick room tour first. So this is my bed, of course, that's the desk. These aren't plugged in, but yeah, they're there. Then closet area, that's my suitcase, and then mirror. It's not too bad, I'm liking it. We're fine, a place to sleep and all that, that's all we need. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get breakfast right now, but I'll take you guys with me, so let's go. Okay, so Pavement was really, really good. I got the dirty matcha and the fixed breakfast sandwich. I'd give the sandwich like an 8 out of 10. It was pretty spicy, but it was really good. And then the dirty matcha was definitely a 10 out of 10. It was so good. So yeah, I found my new cafe on campus, which is great. One thing off my list. And now I have to find my way to George Sherman Union for orientation check-in and to get all my stuff, but I'm kind of early, so I'm just gonna walk around for a little bit.
Trying to get that V with that crib. Back when you used to bees with that crib. Gotta get a little too.
Okay, I'm finally back at my dorm. The schedule today was back to back to back to back. Just filled with information-packed stuff. We had a few breaks. One for lunch, one for snacks, and then one for dinner, which we had at 5:30. That was really early. I'm definitely gonna be hungry later. Needless to say, I am exhausted. But the night is not over yet. I'm gonna go to the bookstore right now with some friends that I met and get some more merch. And then after that, we have a Terriers night out, which they just have like a bunch of activities for us to do and meet new people. So I'll probably go to that too. But yeah, I'll take you guys with me. So more content to come.
Cause lately, I've been thinking about you and rebuilding. Walk around like you love feelings. I could tell he not fulfilling. You in love with me still. They say only if looks could kill, for real. You walk around town with that guy. When you pass by, I just laugh like I guess you
fell into the wrong hands, yeah. Y'all wanna be in the vlog? Okay, we're just on the field now. Doing nothing, like I'm back at the dorm. I had the best time today. I met the best group of girls ever. We walked around a lot and my legs are gonna be super sore tomorrow, but I don't care because it was so much fun. And yeah, we actually got kicked off of the field because apparently we have a curfew at 11, which is so lame. It's 11:01 right now. And yeah, so I'm just gonna sit here, edit this vlog, and that's pretty much it. I did get some free stuff today, but we're getting a lot more free stuff tomorrow, supposedly, so I'm just gonna do like a huge haul of everything. And well, yeah, see you guys tomorrow.